God, what you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do what, do that, do
that, do that, do what, do that, do that. Most adults want to throw back and relax, but us students are throwing you straight back into last year.
I'm Emily Brakefield.
And I'm Cameron Payne.
We're 8th graders in the UJHS Broadcasting Club.
We are opening today's broadcast to show you we've grown a lot from our 7th grade year. And if you don't believe us, see for yourself.
You've heard of MTV Cribs, right? Well, have you heard of Classroom Cribs? Teachers may not have all the glam that celebrities do, but their classrooms can still be pretty classy. Let's check out Miss Kramer's crib so you can see for yourself.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Kramer. I am the new science teacher at United Junior High. Come on into my crib. I'm dancing. Can I? Okay. I'm going to point out my amazing half-court basketball court right here. Kids can earn some baskets, some shooting. Some of us teachers have a ongoing competition going on. Sometimes we move these amazing tables here that have little awesome wheels on them so that we have a full court basketball court going on. And I just want to say right now, out of all the teachers, I have the best score of baskets made. Okay, we have this little lovely nook. Look at that comfy little space right here. And, all right, more of my crib. Microwave. Let's look. I wonder. Doesn't shut. You have to. Works. 1970 refrigerator. 1970s, maybe even older, don't know, but it still works. Look at that. Got a lot of stuff, some candy canes, some ice cubes. That's it. Wow. Fancy. Shall we do some hoops? Now we're, guys, are we gonna shoot some hoops? So I can show you up. Hey, really, you don't wanna? Okay, you can't play full court basketball yet. We just have to play like some hoop shooting. Okay, we'll let them shoot first, and then, you know, my amazingness, we'll shoot next. Yeah. Why is it getting stuck up there, you guys? Just the other one. You just use the other one. You can do that. Okay. So I have me and my daughter. Only have one child. And then my husband playing at a basketball fundraiser. Where else is he? Oh, there's a good family picture right there. All of us together. And he's a math teacher at the high school in Galesburg. I gotta get one shot of me.
Okay.
Make it a hoop. Okay. Hey, I need a ball. Okay, I was like. Okay, we got it. Thank you for coming to my crib. Woohoo! Science.
This season was sure a breakthrough. I'm here to tell you about the 7th and 8th grade boys basketball season. I know they did great. Let's hear what they think.
My favorite part of the season this year was probably regional.
My favorite part of the season was going to regionals.
The locker rooms and like eating before the game and just having fun.
My biggest supporter is probably Jason or my mom.
I would say my biggest supporter is my mom.
My adrenaline gets pumping when we listen to music before the game.
Making some baskets.
Probably just when I swat someone.
I got better at basketball throughout the season and I think my team has got better too.
Well, I think it made me a better player and just made me more goal driven.
Thanks to the 8th graders for helping us out in practice and thanks to the coaches for helping us have a great season.
7th graders had a great year. They tied 2nd place in conference and finished 4th in conference tournaments. They lost the 2nd round of regionals to Principal, but it was a very close game. I think that they had a very great season, and their coach did too. Now let's hear from our 8th grade boys.
you?
My favorite part of the season was probably listening to music and hanging out with friends.
My favorite part of the season this year was probably all the tournaments that we did, because we always, always just had a lot of fun on the bus rides.
Just playing.
Supporters, probably my mom and dad, but the biggest one of all is probably Anthony, because after every shot I made, or after anything, or after, even if I did bad, he's like, let's go, Carson, let's go.
My dad.
My biggest supporter is probably my dad.
What gets my adrenaline pumping is when all of us are in the locker room and we're all just screaming.
What really gets my adrenaline pumping is all the, after somebody scores, we all get really hyped.
Probably the coach, because he's always yelling at us, making us stay focused.
The season has affected me in many ways. First off, my shooting has gotten a lot better. Second off, I've just become a better teammate. And
just thank you to coaches and all the players. Good luck next year, 7th grade boys.
The season was a really good season, and I can't wait to play basketball in high school.
The 8th graders improved a lot from their 7th grade year. I could say that, and their coach could say the same. Thank you. This was Cameron Payne reporting for United Junior High Broadcasting. You know I mean it.
So this is what it looks like when it boils, and she's going to add the cup of peanut butter to it now.
You have to turn it off, set it to the side, and then
you just quickly add the cup of peanut butter and mix it all in.
Okay, so when this is all stirred together, it should look like that. You pour it in into the bowl, Rice Krispies. Okay, and then you stir it.
Yes.
Next, you just gotta get a little pat, okay? All around. Now we are going to add our 2 bags of chocolate chips into our bowl. So next we're going to add our chocolate chips into the microwave. So the final product should look like this. Thanks for watching.
To UJH Feud, and we have Landon over here and Jack over here. Are you guys ready for the first question?
Yes.
What was the name of the little girl who Andy gave his toys to at the end of Toy Story 3?
Bonnie.
Correct. In Monsters, Inc., there is nothing more toxic or deadly than this.
Screams?
It was a human child. You have 1X right there. What was the toy store in Toy Story 2?
Al's Toy Barn.
Correct. True or false? Bo Peep is a reoccurring character in all four of the Toy Story movies.
Yes, she is.
And she was not in the third movie. Now you have an X right there. What was Wally's job as a robot?
He like picked up trash and then made it into like a cube.
Correct. He was a garbage compactor.
Scar is a villain in which Disney movie?
Lion King.
Correct. What is the name of the main character in Lion King?
Simba.
Correct. Which Disney princess has a raccoon as a sidekick?
Oh, shoot.
Pocahontas.
I was gonna say that.
What color was Mickey Mouse's pants?
Black.
No! That's another X! You get a... They were red. We have the winner of our first round, Jack, here. And you have to make sure you email me at mason.gettings@u304.org who you think the next contestant should be and what the next topic should be. See you next time at UJH Feud.
That's all, folks.